overcome their issues with the vision control around these neutral objectives.
So difficult for them to find a fight as well, just because of how much CC there is locked in. Destiny, go kart hits, and there's the stun on the railroad. One connect, crazy. With great positioning, Liang now TP's
no
in.
Flash.
There's the exhaust, no flash on Liang. The Nard's going to only get one back. Liang can't try and jump across this wall. He's got into the minion. Oh, this fight down towards the bottom side as well as Kino's
fourth
wave.
I can't believe it.
Crazy gets another, and Goldborg can't believe it, but Galatasaray are cheering for this. Doggo able to survive. Does still have the flash, but Kino will die. 3-1 in favor of Galatasaray. However, they do lose their jungle.